It's built between the 11th and 12th century. It's been restored in 1962. Now it's a museum where you can see the collection of double monuments.